I like the way you work it. No diggity, darling. I'm not the way. Alright, what's going on YouTube? So I'm here now. I'm at Dream Team Cuts in Northfield, right across the street, literally from the gym. Gym is right over there. Big June's about to cut my hair, give me an honest cut. Really good dude. Always chill when I go in there, you know, helps me out with everything, make sure I really like it. So definitely a shout out to him, but let's take you inside to get an honest cut, because right now I look like an Egg McMuffin, so. I like the way you work it, no diggity. I'm about to bag it up. Where you working on?
Achieved, and we are all good to go.
They had to Rob's meat. All of us are squeezed up in here. Seriously? Gotta go give them some support. Let's go.
I didn't know you guys.
Yeah, we're all gonna take some guesses of what he's gonna hit today. I think he expects to hit a 255 pause bench, and on his deadlift he's thinking 465. I don't want to be a dickhead, but I'm thinking he's going to hit. I think he'll hit a 250. He might fail his 255 pause bench, unfortunately. And I think he might. I don't know what he's going to do before that, but he'll hit that one. And then his deadlift, 465 is going to be pretty rough because he has his days where he can't even pull 405. So this is very. You never know, dude. You could have like the worst day of his life and hit like freaking 385 on a deadlift and then bench like 245. He's very inconsistent with his strength. I know, it's rough. But he could also have a really good day. He could hit like a freaking, he could hit that 255 on the bench on a second attempt and then try something heavier and hit it. You never know, because it's his first time taking like a week off before, took like the last 3 days off to rest. And we'll see, you know.
That could either be good or bad.
Yeah, it could be
bad.
Good or bad. It could like could not be conditioned, or he could it could work. I have no
his
idea.
His muscles honestly might.
None of us know what we're doing, so we couldn't give him any guidance because we don't powerlift. But so what do you guys think? What do you guys think he's gonna get?
I think he's gonna get. I'm gonna go with. I think he's gonna get the 255 bench. I think that's a plausible number. And then I think he'll hit 465 or maybe higher. We'll see. I mean, he seems like he can rep 405 pretty well, but it also
So you're thinking he'll at least hit his numbers and then maybe more?
Yeah, I think he'll at least hit his numbers and maybe more. It really depends about the day, though.
So. I agree.
You agree, Gabe?
I agree.
Are you sure?
I think he'll hit what he wants to
hit. I definitely think he'll hit the bench 100%. The 255, I feel like that's easy for him. But
what about the deadlift?
Deadlift's
the one I'm a little more worried about.
100% wrong, because you have the same kind of days where you go in there and you think that you can just rip it up and you're feeling real good, you hit your calories, you got 8 hours of sleep, you know, you get the pre-workout, you're all good, you go in there and you fail it, and it's like you just want to throw everything away. So.
Yeah, and Rob's going in there straight natty with no pre-workout because he's worried about them testing him at the what's an ESP, that's
sucks.
Not really going to happen, they're not going to test him, but
I don't know, I think his adrenaline's going to kick in.
Well, the thing is, that's not a pro-hormone or a steroid or anything, so therefore, he shouldn't be worried about that because
but they do test for it.
1,3-dimethylene is illegal, but ESP does not have 1,3-dimethylene in it at all. Okay. So, yeah, dude, I'm fat. Right. But ESP doesn't have 1,3-dimeth, so therefore he shouldn't be worried. But, it's better to be safe than sorry, so.
Yeah, honestly, he should have took it. Honestly, he's going to be sorry.
We should have just brought it.
I did bring it.
Yeah, but give it to him.
I should be worried about taking 1,3-dimeth if you're doing
it. It's not even 1,3-dimeth.
I know, but they test that for that nowadays.
Oh, they do?
Rumor has it, but I highly doubt they'll test
it. I thought pre-workout.
It's a shitty high school meet. It's not going to, like, crappy high school meet, so I guess.
Yeah, true.
All right, so there you go. We all think I'm the only one that's a little pessimistic about what's going to happen. Mario agrees with me on the deadlift.
I'm kind of agreeing with Ron, but I'm being optimistic.
We're hoping he does very well, of course. We're all going to be there to support him. That's why we're all going. We're not going for fun, so we're going for Rob. But it should be a little entertaining. We should be able to help him out, and we'll see what happens. We'll see other people lift, so that'd be cool, too. And hope he does well.
So once you get...
leaner.
Getting leaner also not only increases your body aesthetics, but it also increases your face. You get more of a chiseled look, a healthier look.
That's what last year when I cut down a little bit, my jawline got.
Yeah, you lose it in the face. Yeah.
That's why I see transformations of people, their face looks different too, and you see the fat and that, makes a big difference.
Rob, go ahead. Tell them what you're about to hit.
My opener is 225 bench. In the 1-8 weight class, I weighed in at 189.6, so I'm mad under. But
189?
Yeah.
You're 189?
You stopped me.
I don't know, dude. I just weighed in. I went to Denny's, dude. I had 4,000 calories, woke up.
You got it.
Wait, you were trying to hit 198?
Yeah, I was you're 189.
I think we called that he was going to get 250 and he wasn't going to get any more. So I think that's pretty final, right? He might have been able to hit. He would have failed.
Riding dirty. Gonna catch me riding dirty. Gonna catch me riding.
That's
what?
It makes you feel naked, apparently. But, you just gotta chug that stuff down, man. It gives you a little carb pump, you know what I'm saying? Because we're deadlifting, so.
Alright, what's up, guys? So, I ordered the sub, and there's no, exact nutrition facts. There's no label on it, so I got a pretty good estimate on it. I mean, I've looked up subs before, Wawa subs. I assumed it was about, 25 fats, 75 carbs, and 40 protein. You don't have to be so spot on all the time, so this is what I'm at today. I'm spot on every day, so if I'm a little bit off doing this, it's definitely better to guesstimate than to just throw it all out the window. So I'll put it in the guesstimation. I'll hit my macros today. Technically, if I'm off a few, it's okay, But I'm gonna enjoy the sub. It's pretty banging. So Rob made us all eat our words. He not did way me. Better than we thought we was gonna do. So
I called it.
Yeah, Gabe's the only one encouraging him, I think. We'll review the footage though.
Alright, so before we left the meet, Ron went up to two girls at the meet and asked for their number, and Ron, go ahead and tell them what happened.
Well, these girls were sitting next to us the whole time and it seemed like they wanted our attention. So I figured I'd ask for the number before we left. I got their names and then I started to walk away. I was like, wait, can I get you guys' number before I leave? And then they were like, yeah, sure. So I started handing my phone so they could write down the number. And they looked a little sketched out. They kept looking down at the gym floor. So I asked them, is there your boyfriend's down there? Do you have a boyfriend? The one girl was like, yeah. And then the other one was like, I was like, how about you? She's like, oh, well, yeah, sort of. But then they quick wrote it down anyway and they gave me their number.
Woo! Let's go, Ron.
I am... Okay then. All right. I I think it was a good meet. Rob did very well, to be honest. He was an honest ox today. I literally can't see the bench. But the bench was a little bit of a disappointment, but he even made up for it with deadlift. It was hype, for sure. Yeah.
That's all you got to say?
That's all I have to say.
Say yeehaw for him.
Yeehaw!
We're hitting a new gym, just opened up today. It's called Attila's. It's supposed to be the mecca of South Jersey, like the powerlifting gym. It should be better than Ireland. I don't think they'll have a problem with us filming. And it should be a pretty raw powerlifting gym. I'm pretty excited about it. Maybe we'll all start going there again. We'll be reunited with our old crew.
We are here at the mecca of gyms. If we can get it in focus, not sure. But the mecca of gyms apparently is supposed to be better than Island Gym. We're gonna take you inside. Let's find out if it's better. Let's see if we can continue the legacy here at Attila's Gym.
I need your butt to go out. So not like accurate. You need the butt to go out the same time as you want. Like out. What do you mean? Only it needs to go so far. Seriously.
Back,
you
have
weight.
Oh, that's where that comes in.
So hold it, and then freaking sit.
Like, so it's like sitting down.
You want to go there. You want this to be like parallel. It's like going over.
You don't want to be hanging over the bar. You want to be back here. So you want to be
sitting. You want to sit like be up here. You want to.
Mario's form right now. He's working on getting his ass further out instead of knees floating over the bar like he typically does. So he's working on straightening his back and getting the hips going. He's a little tight in his hamstrings, so he can't quite bend down as far as he should. But he's going to work on, instead of going forward like this, like a squat, he's going to like move his butt out like that. You don't want to be over the bar, you want to be sitting back. See my ass? My hand stay in the same spot, but butt goes out. Back's a little straight, butt out. Explosion! Unfortunately here we can't use chalk because they want to keep the place nice. But they're going to order a bunch of liquid chalk, which is pretty good. I've used it before and it helps. And definitely a lot neater.
Biggest mistake I've made, I kept terrible form all the time until I hurt myself like 3 or 4 times, and then I finally realized that good form is the way to go. So for anyone that rounds their back, stop.
Yeah, you gotta let go of your ego, you can't.
Leave the ego at the door.
Yeah, leave the ego.
I'm gonna go for 405 for 3 today. All that set of 3. This will be a PR if I hit it. This is also a stiff bar, so we'll see what happens.
Find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. Feels right. had a doubt, felt like this is just a must. Put me in perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet. Hoes wanna holler, oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down, we gon' have a blast. Cause I just wanna know what you gonna do with all of that. Ain't gotta say a word, I know what's up. You can have it all, watch me rip it off. I'll admit it, you got me feeling hella loved. Even when it's going down, know that we gon' live it up. Young shot caller, always been a baller. Know that you the one, I can feel it in my heart. Yeah, I won't stop charging, the going come harder. I can see you and I, way beyond the stars, girl. I can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right.
Show you.